Tishomingo High School is looking for two new basketball coaches after the district fired last season's coaches for using a school bus apparently to buy alcohol. A school board member says it happened while the coaches were out of town with the team at a basketball camp at Connor State College. A store clerk told officials at Connor State the coaches drove the school bus to the nearby convenience store to buy beer. The college does not allow alcohol on campus.